You know, it is through the support and encouragement of viewers like you that are making the difference in our world today. As I believe, as I know you believe, the one thing the world needs most is the manifestation of God's love. If God so desires to use us as living stones, building us together to create His temple, so that He may establish His kingdom here in this world, then let us work together. Let us support one another. If you feel moved to support this channel, any gift or donation of any amount would be greatly appreciated as we seek together to plant the seed of Christ, the Word of God, which can transform this world. If you can't, hit the like button, subscribe, show your support by leaving an encouraging message. We all need a little encouragement. We all need a little support. And I believe it is biblical that each one of us, as we're doing our work, deserve the reward of pay. And I intend to use this pay, this money, to financially produce these videos and other things around not only our world, but my hometown. And I need your support. And I'm willing to support you, as you see here today. I thank you. I thank you for watching. I thank you for your time. And I thank you for your support. I know that everybody who has supported this channel has been blessed by the manifestation of God's love in their lives. Many people have been transformed, turned around, and have come to a place to believe the most important thing in this world is Jesus Christ alive in your home.
Oh, misty eye of the mountain below, keep careful watch of my brother's soul. And should the sky be filled with fire, watching over your inside. If this is to end in fire, then we should all burn together. Watch the flames climb high into the night, calling out, Father, stand by and we will watch the flames burn over and over the mountainside. Oh, and if we should die tonight, then we should all die. Watch the flames climb high for the last time, calling out, Father, prepare as we will watch the flames burn over and on the mountainside. Desolation comes upon the sky. Now I see fire inside the mountain. I see fire burning the trees, and I see fire hollowing souls, and I see fire if the night is burning, I will cover my eyes. For if the dark returns, then my brothers will die. And as the sky has fallen down, it crashed into this lonely town. And with that shadow on the ground, I hear my people.
You are me.